This dude reached the finals in just his fourth season, cruising through probably some of the hardest competition in NBA history. This guy was one of the main components in sweeping Dirk Nowitzki in the first round, who was just coming off of a championship and an MVP, while also taking down a still prime Kobe who had just won a chip not even 2 years ago. And yes, Kobe was the best player on his team for those who have absolutely no clue about what they're talking about when hooping.